Hello students, Jahan. This is Chandni Soni, your English teacher. So in this video, we will be discussing about articles of class 5. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, we will have a basic overview about article. So children, what are articles? So words used before noun or modifies noun, that will called article. Children, in English there are three articles, a, an, and the. A and an are called indefinite article and the is called definite articles. So children, definite article a and an will be used before vowel and consonants. How many vowels are there in English? 5. A, E, I, O, U. So before vowels we will use an, and before consonants we will use a. But we have to focus on some other uses also and sound of vowels and consonant. So let's understand by following the book exercises. As we already discussed about indefinite and definite article, so we will start with indefinite article. So children, indefinite articles used before singular countable noun when we speak about them in a general way. Like he is reading a book. So here article a is used before a book. And articles used before word that begin with a vowel but have a consonant sound, we will use a. Children, pay attention here. The word begin with vowel sound, a, a, e, i, o, u. Word begin with vowels a, e, i, o, u, but sound will be consonant. So in that case we will use article a. Okay, and if the word begin with a consonant sound but the word begin with a consonant but have a vowel sound, so in that case we will use an before nouns. Like you can see here, she is an MLA, my father has an MA degree. So MLA and MA begins with letter M. While this letter is consonant but its sound is vowel, that's why we will use an before MLA and MA. So what about next rule children? Fourth rule, before words that begin with a silent H. So in that case we will also follow articles, indefinite articles A and N accordingly. Like you can see in the example, he is an honest boy. So children, while the word honest begin with letter H, but its sound is of vowel, so that's why we will use an before honest and honor. Next, when we refer to something for the first time, in that case we will also use indefinite article. Would you like to have a drink? So you can understand before drink it has been used a before the word. And to say that a person belongs to a particular religion before nationalities, in that case we will also use indefinite articles. Okay, like you can see here, Kuria is a Jew, Dev is an Englishman. So for nationalities and religion we will also use indefinite article. And what about next children? While referring to an example of something, if you are referring an example of something, so in that case we will also use indefinite article. An elephant has a long nose, so this is a example of something, so in that case you will also use indefinite article. Okay, and with names of the jobs like waiter, engineer, doctor, we will use indefinite article. A waiter, an engineer, a doctor, a teacher. Okay, so it is all about indefinite articles. So let's understand about definite article. So the the is called definite article. So what are the uses of definite article? When we refer to a noun that is one of its kind, that is one of its kind, and that something one in this universe, in that case we will also use definite articles, like the moon, the sun, the prime minister. Okay, and next, when we refer to a noun that we have already mentioned, so in that case we will use article the. As you can see in the example, an armed robber stole money from the bank, and the police has not caught the thief yet. So to refer a noun we have already mentioned, we will use definite article. Next, when we refer to a noun that we believe is known to the hearer and reader, for example, please give me the book you were reading, or the man is drinking coffee. Okay, so to referring a noun when we believe is known, so in that case we will also use definite article. So let's see further. Okay, so when we refer to the specific geographical point on the earth, we will use definite article the, like the South Pole, the North Pole, you can see here in the example. Next, rule 5. With words such as next, only, same, following and previous, children pay attention, with these words we will use definite article, the words next, only, same, following and previous. Like, she is the only daughter of her parents, so the only daughter. Okay, next, before a common noun, when the noun represents the whole family or group or class, in that case we will use article the. Like, the dog is a faithful animal, so the dog represents the whole family of dog, whole group of dog. Okay, same as the elephant and the deer. Next rule beta, with superlatives and ordinal number we will use the. With superlative, degrees. Okay, he is one of the greatest Indian actors, so great, before greatest we will use the, because greatest is here superlative degree. Okay, next, with the names of mountain ranges, river and seas, oceans, we will use article the, like the mountain Alps, the Nile, the Arabian Sea, the Indian Ocean, etc. And before the names of some holy books, magazine and newspaper, before famous landmarks and buildings, work of art and monuments, we will also use the. With country's name we will use the, and kingdom, state, republic of countries, and with countries which have plural noun as their name, we will use the, like the Netherlands, the Philippines. Okay children, so in this case we will also use definite article the. And next, rule 13, when we use an adjective of quality as a noun, pay attention, when we use an adjective of quality as noun, so in that case we will use the, like the poor have many problems, so poor is here adjective of quality, but it represent as the noun here, so in that case you will use the before the noun. Okay, and when we speak about musical instrument, so in that case you will also use definite article the. Okay, so children, here some exercises are given, exercise A, B, C, that you have to do accordingly. Okay, now let's understand about omission of articles. So children, omission means where we do not use article. Hame articles use kaha nahi karna chahiye. Okay, so let's understand. Before expressions like last night, last week, last month, next year, next month, we can't use articles. Like, what did you eat last night? We can't say the last night. Okay, next, before uncountable noun. Okay children, before uncountable nouns we can't use any articles, like sugar is made from sugar cane. So sugar, we can't use articles. And before abstract noun, which are uncountable, children, before abstract noun, which are uncountable, okay, so we cannot use articles there. Like wisdom is more precious than gold, so we can't use article before wisdom. And before plural countable noun, we can't use article. Before plural countable noun, like computers, we cannot use articles there, like computers, okay, and machines. Before proper noun, proper noun means name of particular things, okay, so we cannot use articles there. And sixth is before the names of languages, children, pay attention. Before the names of languages, we cannot use any article like German, any other language like English, French. Okay, so in that case, we cannot use any articles. With the phrases such as by chance, by mistake, at home, by train, on foot. So in this case, we cannot use any article. With these phrases means with these words, by chance, by mistake, by at home, by train, these all. Okay. And what about eighth rule, children? Before school, college, university, office, hospital, bed, when they are used in the usual or normal sense, in that case, we can not use any articles there. Okay. So pay attention this also. And next, before name of meals, when used in a general way, lunch, dinner, if it is used in general way, we should not use any article there. And before years, we should not use any article. He was born in 2010, 2011, 2017. So in that case also, we cannot use any article. We should not use. Okay. Now, correct the errors in the use of articles. Now, children, here are some mistakes in the sentences given. Now, you have to do by yourself. Iron is as an useful metal. So, what is error here? So, here, iron is a useful metal. Okay. They live in England. So, such type of errors are there that you have to correct. So, children, that's all for today. Thank you and Jai Hind.